I want you to remove the word can't from your vocabulary because you can do anything you put your mind to.